What's good, YouTube? Your boy DJ here, back again with a new video. And today we got Dex No Cappin official music video. I seen that he posted this around the afternoon yesterday, and I'm like, I'm gonna check this out, see what's going on, man. No Cappin is the first song off his first project. It's called It's Different Now. He's gonna drop another song if we hit 1.8 million on this video right here. So let's try to aim for a million plus this week, man, because Dex is working. He's dropping video after video, and he about to drop a project for us, man. I'm excited about that, man. His first ever project, man. Dex is chasing his dream, man. And I'm happy for it, bro. I'm really in, man. We're about to check this out and see what's going on. No capping, stop capping. You feel me? All y'all do is cap. But I'm going to leave the link in the description if y'all want to go check it out for yourself. Let's see what's going on with Dex, man. It's Dex. Hopefully a lot of people don't talk about the janitor stuff, bro. Because I hate seeing that in the comments, bro. He's a janitor. It's Dex. Let's dive into it. Whoa! November 1st, 2018, Los Angeles, California. It's 2 p.m. Okay, so this man here for a minute now. Yeah, it sucks when you get stopped by the police, especially when you...
License and registration, please.
Officer, what'd I do?
One thing I love about Dex, man, he does everything by himself, bro.
Shut up! Nigger. Oh. That's right, it doesn't count if I don't say it all at once. License and registration, please.
Can you at least tell me what I did, though?
I said shut up! I know who you are. You're that rapper Dax. There's a warrant out for your arrest.
For what?
For not being like the other rappers. Now get out of the car.
Oh, I see what Dex is doing here. Okay.
Get up!
I mean, me personally, I've never been about the internet beef. It's just not for me.
Lex Mark?
See me in the street, ain't about action. Nigga want beef, put it in the caption. Nigga want tweet, never about rapping. I bring heat, nigga I'm blasting every beat. Nigga I'm snapping, bars on feet. Like a Kardashian, no retweet. Nigga no passing.
I see what Dex doing here, man. The cop pulled him over and he said, we got a warrant for your arrest. He asked, why? Because you're not like the other rappers. You feel me? Dex is obviously not like these mainstream artists, you feel me? He's not selling his soul. You know, he's not signed to a label. He's doing everything by himself, like I said earlier. Everything he's doing by himself. Obviously, he's playing two roles in this music video right here because... You know, he just want to do things by himself. And, a lot of people is probably asking Dex, why you not, you know, rapping about this, you know, following a new trend in hip-hop nowadays? Because that's not what he grew up to, you feel me? Obviously, his role, he look up to Eminem, you feel me? Eminem, obviously, is not loving this new hip-hop age right now. Who else? I don't know who else Dex look up to, but I know Eminem is, you know, somebody that he look up to and rap. Probably Biggie, Tupac, and stuff like that, if you want to be, you know... But, like I said, Dex is not like, you know, these other rappers out here. I mean, he's clearly, you know, got bars. He could definitely rap. He could definitely sing. You feel me? You know, he got his unique, you know, Deck got his unique style and stuff like that. So of course he's not gonna be like the other rappers, man. Come on, that's not me personally. I wouldn't go that route neither. Just because something is trending, you feel me, and a lot of people is messing with it. Like Blueface is not gonna be relevant in the next 2 or 3 years. Honestly, I don't think he's not. You feel me? Dex wanna be in this game for a long time, like a Drake. You feel me? You know, mix it up here and there. Just do different things, try different things out. You feel me? Like I never knew Dex could sing, and he obviously could sing. So maybe if he could do a whole project with just him singing. You feel me? He just want to try different stuff, man, and be more versatile. That's up to him, man. Don't sell your soul. He already said he told his mama, I'm not going to sell my soul and stuff like that. So, you know, he understand what he's doing. That's all I'm going to say. He know what he's doing. You feel me? He in the right track, obviously.
But I still be killing, they can check the figures. You can check the figures. See me in the street, hang about action. Nigga want beef, put it in the caption. Nigga want tweet, never about rapping. I bring heat, nigga I'm blasting every beat. Nigga I'm snapping, bars on feet. Like a Kardashian, no retweet. Nigga no pass.
About 6ix9ine. No capping. No capping. It's Dax. Yo, that was my last words, bro. That song was crazy. That music video was tough too, man. No capping, like I said, it's his first song off his project. It's different now, man. Y'all know how Dex is coming with this project, man. If y'all need also Dex said if y'all I already said that earlier. What y'all thought about this, man? What y'all thought about this? A lot of people in the comment section mess with it. Promise my mom I won't sell my soul. Self-made ghost. Big facts. You changed your style since last word. I like it. Keep it up, homie. I noticed that, too. He definitely switched up his style. Damn, bro. This is catchy. It's got to be stuck in my head for days now. Word. No capping. No capping. Stop the capping. Boy, you stay capping. LMFAO. You dodging KSI with that boxing match. KSI, a whole YouTuber out here, man. Get out of here. What you think this is, bro? I thought this was gonna be a Blueface remix. Blueface did make a song like that. I'm not gonna check that out though, but some lyrics are the same as in War. Blueface, stop capping. Dex, no capping. Hey yo, man, stop capping, like he said, man. Like I said, Dex got a project in the way, man. He needs y'all to run these views up, man. So let's get about 1 million plus this week. I'm always checking out Dex, man, because I'm messing with Dex heavy, man. A couple weeks ago, he checked out my video. He left a comment, man. So Dex is a real nigga, man. I mess with him. So keep supporting Dex, man. If you're new to the channel, go ahead, leave a like, subscribe, and I'm out of here, man. Peace.